Well, you just heard about the legalization of brass knuckles in Texas starting this Sunday. Until now, Texas has been one of only a few states that banned brass knuckles. Those states included California, Michigan, Illinois, and Vermont.